Hey folks, Kevin Slater here at Geezer's Bassin out on Lake Erie this morning. You see, it's a little bit rough, mostly from the boat traffic. We're out here doing a little bit of walleye fishing this morning. So far we got 4 fish, threw one back, had a few sores on it. Didn't get those on camera, we got out here before daylight. So right now we got 3 in the live well. There's one, just keepers, 15 to 17 inch fish. So hopefully stay tuned, we'll catch a few more here. Slow net, man. We'd have had
Huh?
We got tape, Lemon.
Check.
Got one?
Nice one? You nicer than that one where I just put a call tag on. You're gonna put him in there. I'm catching one now. Lake Erie had its finest, folks. Yeah, the bite's definitely on. GPS waypoints and coordinates for where we fished for the walleye today. I'll tell you, this is where we started our drift. Now you can see we drifted probably about a mile, give or take, and then we had our limit the first drift. Went back, made a second drift, caught another 7-8. So like I said, we caught 16 walleye in about 2 hours. Had our first limit there in about 45 minutes. So, you guys get up here. Mostly just using hair jigs, purple, and also a John Deere green. Hope you guys liked the video. It was a fun day on the water. The second half, I'll be showing you. It'll be later next week after my tournament's over. How we did pre-fishing for largemouth today. We'll catch you guys later.